river was rushing, and Thomas whooshed with it off into the darkness. Suddenly, he crashed through a thick wall of bushes. He flew across a ravine and hit the ground with a bump. Thomas slid down a hill. Trees and rocks were everywhere. "Help!" Thomas cried. At last, Thomas slithered to a stop at the bottom of the hill. He was stuck. Thomas saw he had landed next to an old track. "But how am I going to get onto it?" he cried. Thomas could do nothing but wait and hope.